Well, this is what I get for Christmas. That's my house. Something to see all your work go up in flames like that. I can't get any closer. There's propane tanks. I'm afraid they're going to blow up. So I'm going to have to get away. No idea. I was working on a house down the road, and my neighbor sent me a message and told me it looked like my house was on fire. And I was thankful that nobody was here. But my grandkids' Christmas presents and everything I owned in there, gone now. Yeah.